So some of the best advice that we could give students is just to tinker, just to play around with technology, have fun. We always ask people, what do you do on your own time? And when they say things like, I make a 3D printer at home and print parts, that's what gets us excited.
Any BYU student that's interested in working for Valero or really working in the energy industry. So we are looking for students who want challenging work. We're definitely looking for students who can solve problems, be great communicators, and fit into kind of our company culture that we're really proud of.
Rincon Research Corporation appreciates people who have extended themselves outside of just schooling. Schooling is important, but research opportunities as well as hobbies that are involved in technical aspects, those are things that we look for.
So when we come to BYU, we do a lot of prep work before we get here. We ask for resumes, we ask for students that are interested, we try to target those that we think are going to be interested in Ford and the things that we do there.
Talk to us at career fairs, talk to us at our information sessions. We want to know you. We want you to be able to help stand out so we can see you at the same time. Come show us what you've got.